Well, look who it is, folks. Hollywood's popular Fae the Watermelon Woman Richards. Taking a break from the cameras and the lights, Fae's back in her hometown, Philadelphia, to organize a benefit for the city's chapter of the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People. And get this, folks. While in the city, Miss Richards spoke with J. Liberty Wells, the famous film director and president of Liberty Motion Pictures, about his upcoming black cast gangster picture. Wouldn't this be the icing on the cake for Miss Richards, who has been in search of a studio to make her a star?